Okay, what we learned here is you need to have walls to force them through the traps. I didn't realize that they would just jump right over. But that's kind of what happened over here. They were just jumping up here instead of going through the traps. So what I need to do is build some walls and completely enclose it in. But the other thing is too, I think it's better to have a separate base than your horde spot with all your traps. So that was the lesson we learned on here. This was only day 2 horde. Now I got another 24 hours or day 3. Hope you enjoyed. First level.